Hi Sagittarius, how are you? And welcome back. If you are going to see that this month, I mean September 27th to October 3rd, between the time, what will be happened? Let me see. Subscribe me. I want to give you some. I want to, you know, this is for sharing for us only. This is coming to this week. You have the, you know, good news. You are going to, good news. You are going to listen. And good works, happy times going on in your home. You are going to do any marriage, marriage base and birthday base, anything, some which one gives a very happiness to you, it will be happy. And coming to the female base, in Sagittarius, you are going to get the profit by female, really, maybe HR in the from the IT sector, your superior from the your job. Home, house, wife, mother. Some you want to go for some anywhere. Just that where is that female is a lead to there, and she is going to help you a lot, and work is going to be complete. Out of 100 people, 90% will be happened. So female base, it's been happened by, you know, Venus. Venus going to support female. Female actually going to give it a good plus points to you, and unexpectedly, accidentally, you are going to get the money. Yes, because just now, right now you don't have, but on the second you have that, this will be happened, and your family going to be happened and feeling very happy because you are going to get the profits. You are going to meet childhood friends and relatives unexpectedly, or some situations, any parties, anything happened unexpectedly, and you are going to participate. You are going to enjoy the parties, especially birthday parties, whatever, and whatever works you are going to do, it will be happened, come going to fulfill. It gives mostly you are going to get the happiness brought to you. So this is a story about the this week Sagittarius, and goodbye. Next week we are going to meet. Bye.